नहीं है। अस्सलाम वालेकुम, हेलो, वेलकम टू माय चैनल हैवी टेक PEW। वेल माय नेम इज़ इब्राहिम एंड टुडे वी क्रिएट पिजन डिजिटल पेटी। सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। थैंक यू डेमोज, थैंक्स फॉर जॉइनिंग। वेल आई हैव अ प्रॉब्लम इन इंटरनेट, लेट मी चेक दिस। ओके, नाउ वी आर स्टार्टिंग। वी हैव अ रेफरेंस इमेज ऑफ पिजन एंड न्यू लेयर ऑलरेडी क्रिएटेड एज। Hello Nazia, how are you? Thanks for joining me. Thank you so much. And today we try to create pigeon digital painting. So please stay with me and let's see how this create realistic. So first of all, new layer already created as default. Pencil tool I already select. Color which is black already selected. And let me reduce the size of pencil. So now we draw a rough sketch. So now I'm starting from this area. Thank you so much. Thank you so much, my dear. Hope I create this better. So now I'm going to start. So, Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. So I have started this line. I will try to create this painting as much faster. So if you have any question, please ask me. Hope I can reply my best. So now I am painting this pigeon in the digital painting software, which its name is Medibang. Azia, thank you so much, truly appreciate it. So the Medibang software is super amazing, so light and one of the best. It's free. If anybody have low cost machine, you can create perfect digital painting in this software. So let me move this reference image into right side to clear my artwork. Okay, now I'm working here. Thank you so much, bhai, art bhai. थैंक यू सो मच। अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह सब ठीक ठाक, आप सुनाएं कैसे हैं, तबीयत ठीक है आपकी? शुक्रिया ज्वाइन करने के लिए। शुक्रिया शुक्रिया शुक्रिया, बहुत बहुत मेहरबानी आपकी। आप कैसे हैं, तबीयत कैसी है आपकी? सो इस डिजिटल पेंडिंग से रिलेटेड कोई भी क्वेश्चन हो, अगर आप मुझसे पूछना चाहें आप पूछ सकते हैं। होप के मैं आपको बेस्ट आंसर कर पाऊँ। पेंटिंग से रिलेटेड, एडिटिंग से रिलेटेड कुछ भी आप मुझसे पूछ सकते हैं। सो जनरली मैं जो है ना फेस पेंटिंग ह्यूमंस उनकी बनाता हूँ। आज मैंने कहा कि थोड़ा चेंज करते हैं इसको और थोड़ा बर्ड साइड को मैं थोड़ा कैप्चर करता हूँ। तो मैं इसकी बीक, थैंक यू सो मच फॉर ज्वाइनिंग मी, थैंक यू सो मच। इफ यू लाइक दिस वीडियो प्लीज लाइक एंड शेयर। एंड इफ यू रियली लाइक प्लीज ऑल्सो सब्सक्राइब दिस चैनल। सो नाउ आई roughly draw this sketch of pigeon. I hope I create this realistic. I'll try. तो डिजिटल पेंटिंग जो है ना ये बहुत सिंपल बहुत ईजी है। जस्ट आपको फोकस करना होता है जो एरिया आप ड्रा करते हैं तो उसी पॉइंट को। ज़बरदस्त, बहुत अच्छी बात है। कोई क्वेश्चन वगैरह हो प्लीज़ आप पूछ सकते हैं, मैं आपको होप कि आपको बेस्ट आंसर कर पाऊँ। ओके, नाउ आई एम ट्राई टू क्रिएट दिस एरिया आई साइड। ओके लेट मी टेल यू माई फ्रेंड्स माई व्यूअर्स, डोंट ट्राई टू इरेज व्हेन यू आर ड्रॉ द एनी स्केच, बिकॉज इफ यू ड्रॉ रॉन्ग लाइन और कर्व एंड यू इफ यू इरेज देन यू विल बी वेरी डिफिकल्ट टू क्रिएट परफेक्ट लाइन। सो फर्स्ट आई ड्रॉ रफ स्केच। रॉन्ग स्ट्रोक रॉन्ग लाइन विल हेल्प यू टू क्रिएट अ बेटर स्ट्रोक। सो एज यू सी ओके नाउ आई एम trying to apply base color. Let me rename this layer sketch. Okay, now I am creating a new layer which is called base color. So this layer, now I am drag into sketch layer, and the sketch layer will be on the top, and base layer will be underneath the sketch layer. So now I am going to apply the base color. Color which is I already select from this area. Now I am selecting the pen tool. Yo, my turn. What? Okay. As you see, I am going to apply the base color. Which is dark, slightly dark gray. Let me reduce the size of the brush. So now I am creating a new layer. So I am going to select oil paint brush. Create the dark area of this pigeon. So if anybody joined me, please leave a comment. Let me see who joins me. If anybody joined me, thank you so much for joining me. So let me fill this dark area. Add at the end you will see a better result. Don't worry, you will see inshallah the fine result. So keep watching. Resize this brush. If anybody is joining this message, let me see who are watching this tutorial. जिसने भी ज्वाइन किया है शुक्रिया उनका बहुत बहुत शुक्रिया. ओके step by step we will see the thank you Sana Jalil, thank you so much, thank you so much for joining, thank you so much. Inshallah Tala ye painting bahut hi zabardast bani. Yes, if you like this channel. channel. Please subscribe. Future will be seen, inshallah. I will work more better. Okay, now So soon. तो ये है काफी डिफिकल्ट. अच्छी खासी डिटेलिंग. So much for watching. So Medibank is there. Very amazing. So peoples up there. you so much. If anybody watching me, truly appreciate it. So today I'm going to, I already prayed this pigeon. Digital painting. So hope you like this. This is very difficult task because lot of too much detailing in this. Digital painting. Final result will be much better. Thanks for watching my channel. If you like, please subscribe to my channel. And this is super minutely, too much detailing. I like to prefer the difficult task. So today I create some different type of digital painting. So you see, this is I have done 70%. So now I'm thinking I work on the beak. Let me zoom in into this picture. Okay. So if you like this, please subscribe to my channel. Now it's 70% done, and now I am going to give him the final touch to look more realistic. So I really enjoy this, because first I think it's too difficult, but if you have a hope, then you can create anything. So now I'm working on beak. Let me select the dark color to define my remaining triangle. So let me fill it this color. To apply the light color, which is let's select the oil brush. wheat. Yes, I'm very comfortable with him. So before I start, I feel I can't, but I have one hope. I try, and thanks to God, I create this much similar with the reference image. So now I'm going to give him lighter highlights. More realistic. Now, going to select the lighter color. If you noticed, I work not specific area, but I am working as multiple. So this is my experience, or this is my tip. If you do work only just capture one area and you're doing work on this, I'm sure you feel bored. If you feel the bored, then you can't create. It's very difficult to create. So change your positions, and if you do like, hope you will find the best result. If anybody join me, please leave a comment. Let me see who join my friend. And if you like, please subscribe. And if you have any question, you can ask me. Hope I will answer it best as my knowledge. So let me create the lighter pattern on this digital art. I give it a little margin. So now is you will see the progress. Now I'm going to select the pen tool and reduce the size. Let me see. I think it's much better. So now I'm giving the final touch to complete this portrait. Okay, now I'm going to select the G pen and select my brush and give it to my light color. As you see, this will looks more prominent. Dark color, and this picture will look more refined, more prominent. So this area should be more darker. This is also gradient to white color. Finally, I am going to give in the same color, which is as you see, the result more outstanding. So now I'm going to our final layer. Airbrush black color, which is already selected. Now I am going to select the multiple layer. Well, thanks for joining. Thanks for your support. So this I think almost completed. Anybody like, please subscribe to my channel and leave a comment. शुक्रिया, बहुत बहुत शुक्रिया आपका जिन्होंने भी मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब किया. थैंक यू सो मच. Thank you so much, Sana. Thank you so much, Najla. Thank you so much, Art Bhai. Thanks for watching. See you soon. Allah Hafiz. Assalamu alaikum.